Andy Burns, I'm the manager for Team Scotland women's team. I've been involved with the Homeless World Cup for 2011, where I went to Paris and I spent time in Amsterdam last year. Personally, I got involved through David Duke, who's the chief executive and founder of Street Soccer Scotland. I'm a social care practitioner and I've had the privilege to be part of these girls' lives. I think not only the football, I think education about addiction, homelessness, mental health, I think we can talk about it, we can accept that people come from backgrounds that are pretty challenging, people have been through really difficult times, but look at these girls and guys, they've just been exceptional. It's just been, honestly, it's difficult to put into words what an event like this does for people. Listen, this is not just about here and now, this is about passing it on to the next generation. For people who are maybe not at the point in their journey that feel that they can change their lives, but there's a bit of hope there. There's a hope, there's a hope. It inspires people and encourages people to be involved in sport. All sports, not just football. The tournament for me overall has been just exceptional. I think the city of Glasgow has been a marvellous host. I think all the volunteers and the Homeless World Cup and all the partners have genuinely made this happen. The real stars for me this year are the players, and that's every player, not just a Scottish player. Every player that's been here and just gave everything they've got. For me, it's crucially important that we recognise the dedication and commitment. Football is the easy part now. The journey begins for a lot of these individuals, and it's a real honest platform for them to change their lives. And football does change lives, I know that personally.